I'm sure we all have seen the steam coming out while boiling water in our kitchen. Have you ever wondered how is the steam formed? Let us go inside the water and see what happens to it while boiling. At room temperature, say 25 degrees Celsius, the water particles are close to each other. Once we start heating, the particles become more active and start moving away from each other. As we keep increasing the temperature, the particles further move away from each other. The water, which is liquid, converts into water vapor, which is gas. And this gas is the steam that we see coming out of the vessel. So what exactly is happening? Evaporation. Evaporation is the process in which liquid converts into gas on heating.